No erosion. It was boosted up 0.5 on Z and then eroded. This is the erosion without the smoothing. With GIMP, I did Gaussian blur.